Dr. Martin Luther King. At this time, we're going to set the foundation, going back to the 1930s and 40s, and coming to the stage in this order, Mr. Sammy Davis Jr. singing Candyman, and after him, Louis Armstrong singing What a Wonderful World. Put your hands together.
Year, the nicest present I waited 45 years for. And I thank you for Candyman very, very much, because it was this beautiful.
Who can make a sunrise sprinkle it with dew?
And makes the world taste good.
Who can take a rainbow
wrapped in a sky,
soak it in the sun and make a groovy lemon pie?
The Candyman. Yeah, the Candyman can.
Oh, the Candyman can, cause he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good.
Oh, the Candyman makes everything he makes
satisfying and delicious.
Talking about your childhood
wishes.
You can even eat the
dishes. Yay, yay, yay. Who can make tomorrow put it in a dream? Separate the sorrow
and collect them all in green. The Candyman. Yeah, the Candyman can.
The Candyman can, cause he mixes it with love and
makes the world taste good.
The Candyman can, cause he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good.
A Candyman, a Candyman, a Candyman,
a Candyman, a Candyman, a Candyman.
A Candyman, a Candyman, a Candyman, a Candyman, a Candyman, a Candyman, a Candyman.
Thank you very much.